You need to stand up, Marianne.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to just get you on the screen because I can't see you.
Oh.
So now I can
come out
see
of
you.
Gallery view.
Yes, yeah, switch off the gallery.
All right, let's warm up your back. So just as a, in case you didn't hear, we are going to stretch on the 27th. So next Thursday, we'll do a stretch session. Two more. All right, take those legs wide, toes open, side to side. Okay, roll the shoulders. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, cross the chest for 8, 7, okay, reach it up. 8. Okay, hold it in the center, bring it down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and hold. Alternate heel lifts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Let's turn around. Just hold that back heel down for a second. All right, tuck under, down for 8, 8, 7. Two more. And switch sides, just hold that heel down, front knee bent. Seven. And one. Grab two weights, please. Alternating back lunge. Days off.
Okay, sorry.
Alternating back lunge. Okay, shoulders back. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3. We're doing 20. Make sure you're bending that back knee, going down as far as you can. Ten, nine, eight, four, three, two, one. Okay, bend over, drop one weight, hand on your thigh, arm down, one arm row. 1, 2, make sure the back is flat. 5 more. 5 more. All right, pick up that other weight. Alternating front lunge. Ready? Go. Three. Four. Bending both knees. Pushing off with your heel. 10 more. 10. 9. Make sure you're letting that back heel roll up. Six, five, four. And one. Okay, feet together, drop the other weight. Row. One, two, three. Make sure your back is down parallel to the floor. Hips are back. All right, grab your other weight. Stagger your feet. Let's do hamstrings. All right, so shoulders are back. Let's go. One. Let's do 12 on each side. Switch. Go. Two more. All right, let's do 10 push-ups. We'll do a plank kickback next. Marianne, you can do a regular kickback. Okay, plank kickback. Any of these. Switch when you're ready. All right, we'll take it to a wide squat, please. Go as deep as you can. Try to push that range of motion. Toes are open, shoulders back, go. One. See if you get that weight to hit the floor. Ten more. Five, four, three, two, one. All right. Put the weight in one hand. One-legged bicep. Ready? Abs are in. Knee up. Go. 12. 11. 10. 8. 7. 6. 4. 3. Two, one. Good job. Other side. Belly's in, chest up. Go. 12. 11. 8. Let's take it down for a plank, please. A regular hand plank will do. Everybody ready? Go. Halfway. And you're done. All right, grab a drink and then grab two weights, please. Alternating back. Ten more. Two more. All right, feet together. Flat back, hips are back, knees are bent. Row. Bellies are up tight. Alright, grab your second weight. Alternating front lunge. Go. Ten more. Two more. All right. All the way down. Go. Five more. All right, grab your second weight. Hamstrings. 12 each side. Ready? Switch when you're ready. All right, 10 push-ups. Okay, plank kickbacks when you're ready. Okay, you have 15 on each side. Okey-doke, wide squat, open those toes up, go as deep as you can, shoulders back, go. Ten more. Last one. All right. One arm bicep, one leg. Okay, ready? Shoulders back. Go. 12, 11, 10. So that knee is up to your belly button. Last one. Switch. Ready? Go. Two more. Okie doke. Plank, please. All right, ready? Begin. All right, you're done. Okay. We're going to do some outer thighs, and then we're going to do some of that rotator cuff with the lightweight. Y'all have lightweights near you, right?
How light?
Threes, fives.
Be right back.
Okay.
I have two of them.
Huh? All right. So go ahead. Let's see if I can move you. And you're going to lay on your side. So I'm going to start with some outer thigh work, and then I'm going to use. All right, we'll start with on the side that we finish. This one, then this one, okay? We'll flip over and do the other side. So lay on your side. Hands are all the way down. Feet are stacked. Make sure the belly is in tight. About 30 degrees, so you're going to feel it right there. One, two,
Two, make sure the toes face forward. Three. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, two. You're going to go up an inch, down, one, two, three, four, five, ten more. Ten. It's not going up more than 30 degrees. Four, five, six, eight, nine, and that side. Feet are stacked, toes face front. Okay, keep it low, it's not going very high. Toes face forward. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Right, done with that. Bridges first, and then we're going to use one weight on your hip for your bridges. We're going to do 30 bridges. One. Three. Hold it on top. Ten. Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Four. Three. Two. And one. Okay. Here's what you're going to do. You're going to give me one fly. So you're going to start with a fly. So it's one fly. Bring them together. Bring it behind the head for a tricep. So you're going to do that alternating every time. All right, for 15. So it's a fly. Meet it. Tricep. Then a fly. How are we doing? All right, to finish it up.
out.